Rastaman vibration, yeah, positive.
Remember how many you got?
I and I vibration, yeah, positive.
You like them, very
I am an Irish, yeah, Irish. Positive vibration, yeah, positive. If you get down and you quarrel every day, we are saying prayers to a devil, I say. Why not help one another on the way? Praise the Majesty.
Muy bien, Dan. tonight. Cause we're moving right out of Babylon. And we're moving to our father's land.
How good and God bless when it would be.
Resisting against the system, shaking. They made it work so hard. Every day we got to keep on fighting. They made it work so hard. Every day the people are dying, dying. Dread for hunger and starvation. Dread, dread, dread. Lamentation. Dread. But read it in Revelation. Majesty will no want, no devil philosophy. And you, yeah, give us the teaching.
Juan wants you to send him the video.
I'll send it when it's mixed down, the video.
With music. We can do Bob Marley music.
Well, we could do some of that.
Yeah.
Now that I have an editing program. What kind of music would you like for this workshop?
I love reggae music.
Reggae?
I love Bob Marley.
Okay, Bob Marley will be in this. It'll phase in and out.
I felt it in his aura. Bob Marley.
Fighting against
prison
and schism. Lord John never let us down. I know John would never let us down. Every day, they made their world so hard. So every day,
that part, the rock,
No devil philosophy. Can you hear? The teachings of His Majesty. We no want no harder ideology.
Lemonade.
Wow.
Ah.
Thank you so much.
Gracias. Gracias. Tengan niños. For you. Y a los más trabajadores del equipo. Don't give up the fight. I know what I want.
Go for it, Daniel. You can do it.
I wonder if we have tiny little rocks, because if you imagine the rain, it's just
plenty, yeah. It's all going to settle, too.
Like little circles of rocks.
It's going to get, when, with the first rain, it's going to get lower.
It's going to sink in.
But we can put, it's also nice to have like stones around, you know? Small ones.
Ni se cansa. alma que anda en amor, ni cansa ni se cansa.
I'm just trying to watch his hands on your back.
They call it Malva Oloroso, and it's a scented geranium, so it's for tea.
Yeah.
Okay. And then you have stevia.
But we have
point.
The labels.
Yeah, I have point. The labels. I'm going to get them. I just got the sticks to put them.
Okay.
This is stevia.
Point. Yeah.
This is stevia, which is like a sweetener.
Oh, yeah.
So it's the best kind of sweetener you can get because it doesn't have sugar or any kind of fat, but it's so you just, for example, you're preparing your tea and you just have a couple of leaves there and it will sweeten it. You can taste it if you want. It's really it's really sweet and tasty.
Very, very.
Mm. Oh, that's going out of the garden.
Mm.
The Toron Hill, which is Melissa.
Which one?
Melissa. Yeah, Toron Hill. And it's this one.
This one here?
Yeah. It's also a tea plant, tea herb. What is this? This is red. Sue, what is this?
That is called blood leaf, and it's one of the herbs that they use in the horchata mix.
Ah, in horchata, es una de las horchata, de las flores para la horchata.
Okay.
So but it's a flower.
Yeah, this is all seeds.
No, it's just leaves.
Oh no.
No, esto es amaranto.
No,
esa
no es amaranto.
This is toronjil.
It's what?
Toronjil, which is the same one as this.
Okay.
This is nasturtium. Nasturtium is an edible flower. You can put it in salads. And the leaf also, you can put it in salad. It has like a kind of a radish taste. So it's really nice in salads. This is borage. It's a medicinal plant as well for digestion, antibacterial. This is just an ornamental plant. What is it called?
Coleus.
Coleus. This is parsley. Yeah, usually used as condiment, but it's also medicinal. So it's very good for le foie. Comment se dit ça? The parsley for the
Para el riñón. Para el riñón.
Kidney. Here, this is thyme. This is lavender. Oregano. Both of them.
Oregano.
Oregano.
No oregano.
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 In español.
Okay. In English. Ah, in English, how is it?
Oregano.
Like the same.
Yeah. Borage again, and rosemary. This is also an ornamental cover.
Ajuga.
Yeah, this is pretty much it.
Yeah.
This is, we don't know its name, but it's a succulent, and it's really spreads beautifully and has little red flowers. And then we have the water hyacinth, this one, which is an aquatic plant. It can grow in soil or with a lot of water or just in plain water. Aloe vera. Over there. Yeah, that's pretty much it.
Yeah.
And most of the plants express, except for those two ornamental ones, this one and this one, are medicinal.
Right.
Or condiments.
Yes.
Yeah. Why put in the ornamental plants? Just for
just for beauty.
For beauty.
Yeah. Yeah. Just for color.
Just for
yeah. Yeah.
This is an artist place.
The host of artiste.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
He definitely came to the right land.
Yeah.